Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to link your iPhone to a Windows computer so that text messages, calls, and notifications are available right on your computer. Mac users with iPhones have been able to do this for quite some time, and Windows users could link to Android phones, but Windows computer users with iPhones were out of luck until recently. There were some third-party apps for this, but nothing that was built right into Windows. Now, Microsoft's Phone Link software finally gives Windows computer users that option. To be clear, the Windows iPhone link is not totally seamless. We'll cover some of the limitations later in this video. But even if it's not perfect, it's still incredibly useful to have access to those iPhone functions with a nice big computer screen and a real keyboard. We're going to cover three areas in this video. System requirements, that is, what you need to be able to use this feature. How to get your iPhone and computer connected, and then we'll take a brief look at using iPhone Link on your computer. It's a bunch of little steps to get it working, but they're pretty easy. Mostly you just click continue or allow. Plus you'll find a recap at the end of the video, so don't worry about writing all this down. So let's get started. You'll need an iPhone running iOS 14 or later. You can easily confirm your iOS version by clicking Settings, General, and About. And here it is. Then back up twice to the main settings page and verify that Bluetooth is turned on. If it isn't, turn it on. You'll also need a computer running Windows 11. You can check your operating system version if you're not sure by typing WinVer, that's W-I-N-V-E-R, in the search box. Click right here and you'll see your Windows version. Your computer also needs to have Bluetooth turned on. Start typing the word blue in the search box this time and look for Bluetooth settings like this. If you find it, open the Bluetooth settings and make sure it's turned on. However, unlike the iPhone, not every computer has Bluetooth built in. If you don't find Bluetooth in your computer, you can add it with an inexpensive adapter like one of these. If you check all those boxes, do a quick search for the word phone to find and open the Phone Link app. Even if you're running Windows 11, you may not yet have the option to link to an iPhone, as you see here. This feature is brand new in 2023, so if you don't have it yet, it will come to your computer by way of Windows Update. Just keep doing Windows updates as they're available, and you should have it fairly soon. When you have the version of Phone Link that supports iPhones, you'll see this instead when you open it. Now we're ready to set up the link between the two devices. In the Phone Link app on the computer, choose iPhone. The app reminds us to turn on Bluetooth, which we've already done, so when we click Turn on Bluetooth, it skips ahead to this page where we see a QR code. Grab your iPhone and scan the QR code on the computer screen like this. If you're doing it right, you'll see a yellow frame around the QR code and the words Pair Your Devices. That brings up this link for the Link to Windows app, which we'll need on the iPhone. Click Open. Tap the link up here and we are magically transported to the right page in the App Store. Tap Get and confirm that you want to install the app. After a few moments, the Get button becomes open. Tap there. Now we are in the Link to Windows app. Tap Scan QR Code. If you see a prompt like this, tap OK to give permission for the app to use your phone's camera. Next, we need to allow this app to use Bluetooth. Tap Continue and then tap Open App Settings. Turn on Bluetooth access for the app, and then tap this tiny link up here in the corner to return to the Link to Windows app. Now we've got all our ducks in a row, and this time when we scan the QR code and click Continue, you'll see Connecting and the little wheel going around on the phone. Back on the computer, you'll see this pairing page appear with a linking code. Click Pair, and you'll see the wheel going around on the computer screen too. Now look back at the phone screen. You should see a Bluetooth pairing request on the phone with the same linking code you saw on the computer and the name of the computer here. Click Pair, and after a few moments, you'll see that the connection was successful and your devices are paired. Now we're prompted to let notifications through the Bluetooth connection. Click Allow again. We're almost there, but we need to change a few more quick settings so that the iPhone can share all the data we want to the computer. Tap Done and return to the computer screen to see the list of the very last steps you need to take on your phone. On the phone, open Settings and tap Bluetooth. In the Bluetooth settings, locate your computer's name and tap the Info button next to it. On this page, you can see that Share System Notifications is already on. We did that earlier. So we just need to turn on Show Notifications and Sync Contacts, and you're done. Phew! Back on the computer, click Continue until you see this screen. You are now in the app, connected to your phone, and setup is complete. We're ready to rock and roll. Let's close the app for a moment and take a brief look at how it works going forward. You can open the Phone Link app from the search box again. Once it's running and you have the icon on the taskbar, you have the option to right-click the icon and pin it to the taskbar for quick access. Looking at the app itself, you can see that there are sections for messages, calls, and a whole slew of different notifications in an expandable side panel. Once it's set up, the Phone Link app runs automatically all the time unless you stop it. You can find the app and quit it here in the system tray if needed. I mentioned earlier that the iPhone Windows link lacks some of the features of the iPhone Mac link. So what's missing? No sending pictures or emoji in messages, no group messages, and you won't see the full message history in conversations. Only messages that have been sent or received using Phone Link will show up. That's the story. As promised, here's a brief recap of the steps for your convenience. To use the Windows iPhone link, you'll need an iPhone with iOS 14 or later, Bluetooth on, and the Link to Windows app. You'll also need a computer with Windows 11, Bluetooth on, and the latest version of the Phone Link app. To get set up, open the Phone Link app on your computer and choose iPhone. Scan the QR code shown with your iPhone and follow the prompts on both devices to get them paired. Once they're paired, open Bluetooth settings and tap the I next to your computer's name. Turn on Share System Notifications, Show Notifications, and Sync Contacts. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.Mom videos.